couple tips for you, I guess. I've had a chance to catch a lot of pitches, some from presidents, from very important people like yourself, and you talk to them afterwards, and they always say, I wish I would have warmed up more before I did it. So I think my first tip would be to throw, and don't just throw. Try and find a mound to throw from. Aim a little bit higher than you think you need to. And if at all possible, you got to go to the mound. You got to – don't throw from in front of the mound. Go for it. You're going for it. Just go ahead and do it.
Well, the one thing that I realized, which is very humbling, when I was playing baseball in high school, I was a shortstop. And I could go to the gap between short and third, pick out something that was almost in the back grass, and fire it to first base pretty well. So last night, I went up with my wife to one of the schools near my neighborhood in D.C. I live in Northwood, D.C. Yeah. Went up to Horace Mann. And it felt like I was throwing a brick, Zim.